My name is Nelson Faerber. I'm originally from Atlanta, Georgia, and I went to Clemson University for undergrad. Now, there are three main reasons why I came to Florida State University College of Law. The first one is the opportunity that the city of Tallahassee can provide me as a law school student. My first spring here, I was an intern at the Attorney General of Florida's office. My second spring, and currently, I am an intern at the governor's office, and these are opportunities that I could not have received from any other school in the nation, especially in Florida. The second thing is the classmates I go to school with. They know how to study, they're extremely bright, they also like to have a good time. And the third thing is the alumni base that's available to me when I graduate. Any city I want to move to or any area law I want to practice in, I've found people who are more than willing to help me. And that's it.